Yeah, it's not going to get anything close up, though, is it?
No, it's quite close.
It wants to be somewhere like
there. No, it's quite close to that jump, that steep one there.
Oh, I see. Yeah.
I don't know. I'm not sure what you think. I just cut that corner because that's horrible.
Yeah.
This one's
straight,
this
straight
one's
across there. It is, yeah. The track looks they're good, you know, from up above.
Yeah?
Yeah. I think we've made it look like more of a track though since we've been going round.
Hi folks, me and Gaz are just arriving on something a little bit different. We're arriving in, we're on the east coast almost, 2 miles away from the English Electric Motor Company. That means we're down here to ride electric bikes. Look at that. It's a lovely part of the country. Yeah, first time ever for both of us. We're down here riding electric bikes all day, and then we're staying over tonight, camping, having a few beers.
A few. Should we go?
English Electric Motor Company.
I've been excited for this one.
I know. Very excited, especially because neither of us have tried them. Yeah. Egon should be here, but he's forgot to put some time in at work, so he can't make it. Woo! Morning, we're here. English Electric Motor Company. I'm going to show you the range of bikes in a sec. We've chosen a wicked day for it as well, because it's been absolutely pissing down this last week, and I was worried that this was going to be another Katana launch job. Where it pissed it the whole day. Anyway, we're here. First ever taste of electric bikes. And I think it's, by all accounts, it's just going to be, I don't really know how many people are coming down today. I think it's just going to be pretty much a chilled mess about on electric bikes, really. They just get a chance to try them all and come down and enjoy it. What we're going to do. Very, very excited to try these. I think we're doing some mixture of on and off-road. Some wicked looking bikes though. I'll show you. They're all being fueled up. Story in one. They do look pretty cool. What's some stats we've got here then? 20 minutes fast charge time. 20 minutes? Is that 20 minutes from empty to full charge?
Well, that one
is
a fast charge.
Yeah, it says 3.5 hours on a slow charge and 20 minutes on a fast charge. Yeah. That's amazing.
Right, we're here folks, and we're about to take out our very first experience on electric bikes. Look at this fleet of them. Starting at the bottom, and we're going to work our way right up to the most expensive, fastest ones.
It's not, it's just what they're letting me go out of. That one's mine and only that. You're not allowed to go further.
What did he say to pair that with? This one?
Yeah, that one.
Yeah, yeah. Right then. So, that's. I think this, the thing, like you were saying, Gaz, is just be careful of the throttle, because it'll take some getting used to, won't it?
Yeah.
Woo-hoo. He says this one's
I ain't drove a scooter in years.
You are?
I ain't drove a scooter in years.
He says this one's like... this is the Suron. He says this is like a mountain bike, a powered mountain bike. So let's have a look then. Power on.
Oh, it says ready. Just says ready.
That, sport in. Just wait for it a minute. Ah, so I stand up, yeah. Oh yeah, there we go. It's weird.
Hey.
Go on, Gaz. That is weird.
Yeah, that's weird. That's weird, isn't that?
Remember your brakes. Oh, it's only got front brake. Oh, it's not. It's brakes on left and right. Oh, this is weird.
This is weird.
Oh, this makes a weird noise.
Oh, it's so quiet.
That's weird. I'm glad we've started at this end of scale though and not gone straight onto the big ones.
Yeah, but you let off, there's no like engine braking whatsoever. No.
But like, what a perfect business to make in this sleepy town of, is it Redgrave? Redgrave. Left out of here, yeah. Oops.
Thanks for making it.
This is weird. This is just like, this is the one he said that, and we keep referring to he, this is Alec from the English Electric Motor Company. He says, if he's ever nipping to the shop, this is the one that he takes. I just realised there's no mirrors on this. This is pretty much a mountain bike. He said this is the one he takes to go to the shop on because it's so much fun, it weighs nothing. It's just like a mountain bike. He said, actually, didn't he? You don't need to go far on these, so we'll perhaps just not go far at all on this one.
Is yours flat out?
Yeah, but it's flat out now.
Are you coming up on inside? This is flat out at 29 mile an hour.
You'll have to go in front because I've got no mirrors.
Oh, coming up on us.
Is he?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. I bet what locals are, these weirdos are out on these magic bikes again. So folks, yeah, you
which
don't need to...
Which right?
Oh, what did he say?
I don't know.
He said just follow the road. Where the pub is. Where's the pub?
Pub's there. Over there.
Redgrave, turn right, yeah.
Oh, indicator's got a little ping to it. Can't forget about that. Come on. Bikers meet today.
VFR 400 at end.
Yeah.
Beautiful bike. Folks, don't worry if you can't hear anything. There's nothing wrong with the audio settings. We've not forgot to turn the mics on. It just makes no noise whatsoever.
It's so weird.
It is. I don't plan on going much further on this. In fact, I'll ride that one back. You ride this one back.
Yeah, okay.
I'm flatting out at 32 mile an hour in eco mode.
There's a car behind us.
Yeah, let him come past them. You'll have to bim me mirrors because I can't see anything. Norfolk, Nelson's country. Yeah, then you jump on this. Stands down, so be careful. I don't know if it's still live or not with stand down. It shouldn't be, should it? No, this looks nicer.
Right, so where's the start button on this?
Ready. You should. Have you found it? I think it might just be ready to go, yours.
Oh yeah, it takes time.
Dynamic. Hang on. Sport. Was you in that? You was in. Yeah, I've switched this in sport mode.
All right. What were we before?
You're in dynamic.
Okay.
It's very. The starting and stopping's a weird bit, I think, isn't it? Headlights are nice and bright, and the dashes are quite nice as well, aren't they? The silence is weird. But this is the future, folks. I think I'm right in saying all electric vehicles, or the legislation's coming in soon, anything below 10 mile an hour, they have to make an audible noise, you know, to protect pedestrians. Because if you go whizzing by traffic like this, no one even knows you're there, do they? Look at this baby. A few of them. Are they all? Indicators. Bing, bong, bing, whoop, bing, whoop, bing, whoop, bing, whoop. Back end locked up then. The weird thing's when you pull up and there's no sound at all, you know. Obviously when you're riding you get a little bit of you can hear the motor just like whirring very, very slightly. When you pull up, there's, you know, nothing at all, just quiet. Yeah. Hoop. 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 Back brake's a bit keen on this, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
I like the... Listen, folks.
You're the indicator.
Yeah. I know all you'll be able to hear at the moment is wind, but when I pull up, just listen. I'm shaking my arms off, this is. Me and Gaz are down here for the day, folks, and we're camping over so we can have a good old booze tonight when we've finished. Really looking forward to it. Just listen, folks, listen. How do you switch it off then? Were you upsetting the peace and quiet turning up on this?
It was.
You like that, driving up the thing, sorry, yeah, sorry.
I know, it's not a quiet place.
I think I've parked far too far down there, it don't matter, does it? What were next then? This and...
You said this and the one inside that they've got.
So this is a next step up. So we started off on those, which are like the very, very, very basic. You know, from a complete newbie, yeah. It's probably completely normal to you now, but from a complete newbie, it's so weird to just have no noise at all. You know, you can just hear birds tweeting almost.
If you're running together, it's the only thing I quite like about it, or one of the things I quite like about it, is the fact you can have a conversation.
Yeah.
Like, oh, yeah,
yeah, who needs intercoms? You can just shout to each other.
But yeah, you can see, it's handy you starting at that kind of...
Yeah, you know, I'm glad we did that.
Exactly, yeah, so you got that out of the way.
Perhaps, yeah.
That's the lowest. So next one, if you try this TC Max.
Yep. So this would be the equivalent of a, what did you say?
125 yeah. to 250.
Okay.
And then the other one will chuck you on, mainly because it's a smaller brother, it's a limited version of this, so it's more like a... 50 to 125.
Okay.
If you do those two, these ones are meant to say a keyless ignition, so they both operate the same way.
Okay.
Just take the keys out there in there, go unlock like that,
mm-hmm.
press that like that.
Okay.
Mode 3 is the fastest. What
yep.
you find in this one, this is one of the first production models that they did, and the controller software needs remapping.
Right.
You'll find it very twitchy on the throttle.
Okay.
Try and ignore that and imagine it rides more like the other one, which is a lot slower.
Yeah.
But it's got it's a lot smoother.
Okay.
Programming. All right. So that's there you go. Just make sure you give them back to me
because yep.
there has been no just to wander off them and I forget as well. And then this is the other one here.
Right, so this is the Super Soco. You heard the man. Equivalent to a 125 250. Very nice looking machines. They really are nice looking machines. This has got a bit of a retro style to it as well.
Just be good at the power, right?
94% battery. Can you see all this, folks? Here, look. What's three? Oh, the power, yeah. So I'm in the fastest. 94% battery. Range, 40 miles. So your left switch gears on all of these, I believe, is the same as any bike. You got your horn, indicators, and main beam and low beam there. And it's your right side. I like how they've incorporated the kill switch as like your normal power switch, or your engine start button. It's just your on and off for the brain, if you like. And there's normally like a mode button, which I guess this is 1, 2, 3. What's that one there then? Not sure. Ready, Gaz? Ready? That's so weird. So it was saying this one's a little bit twitchy on the throttle because it needs the brain needs remapping. This is a bit snatchy. It's not snatchy like throwing you off, but it is a bit like kangarooing. There's a fine line between off and on this one. Let's see if I could. No, I'm only literally a 2 or 3 mile an hour faster than you. I'm struggling to reach 40 mile an hour up here. So what's it, press the on button on your key fob. There you go. Is that the little on bleep? Once all the motors come out being electric, you know, like we used to just pulling up in a petrol station and filling up for 5 minutes and then shooting off again. Where it's going to have to be where, you know, you're going to have to pull up in a refueling station and go for a coffee while you charge. That'll be the thing. So we're going to jump, I think, from these two. These are basically like the 125s. I think we're going to jump to the equivalent of like 600s next. What's up? Yeah, these are about the £3,000 mark, I think, £3,000 or £4,000. And we're going to jump on the next ones, we jump up a notch in terms of performance and cost, I think. Totally different feel, this one. Ooh. Yeah, this is flat out at 35 mile an hour.
Yeah, I see what you mean. It is a bit...
What, like snatchy?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think that has the performance extra little bit than this one, but only by a margin.
It's a nice feeling, but a very weird sensation. Do you know, we're used to such... with
girth.
Bikes with big engines and stuff. Mm.
I think we'll notice it from the next two that we're off, because that's up a notch, isn't it? So we're going from like the 125 onto like the 600 equivalent.
Can't wheelie this. Yeah, this one's got a little bit more balls behind it, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeehaw.
I'm pinned flat
out. I can see the appeal though of like the electric stuff.
Can see what? The appeal?
I can see the appeal of it, definitely.
Shaking my giblets off. Where do you want this one going, Alec? This is the... here. Well, we'll do these two then, shall we?
Yeah, that makes sense, actually, do those two. And then those two, and then you can, do whatever, FDS.
Yeah. Bro.
Alright.
Do you want two?
Oh, yeah, I'll take that off. Good idea.
Yeah, this feels better. So this is like the Supermoto. Right, I'll probably go a bit further on this one, Gazza. Let's have a look here. Side stands up. We're in Eco, Custom, Sport mode. Ready to go, I think. Is this... He said that'll keep up with any of these.
You can tell there's a lot more weight to this.
Yeah, yeah. This feels this feels proper now. Feels like an actual bike, not.
It's just like feels so heavy front end.
And woo-hoo! still they've got no traction though. Remember.
Okay, right. Brake pedal, back brakes, back onto fork.
Yeah, like, that's what I mean. This is more like an actual bike now, isn't it?
Yeah.
And they both said actually that this one that I'm on now is their favourite bike.
Right,
for whatever reason, but we shall see.
That's more like it. Woohoo!
Holy Jesus Christ, that's quick.
Yeah, that's more like it.
Yeah, this feels like a proper bike now. Really nice.
Let's go. That's Jeff.
Bloody hell, that's quick. Bloody hell, that's quick. That's really quick. Bloody hell. That's lovely. Yeah, that's lovely acceleration, that is.
Yeah, that's more like it, isn't it? Back into the 30.
So we're explaining that this is like the torque of a 1000cc. I can't imagine what the acceleration is like on the others if the acceleration is this good on these. That really just goes for it when you throttle it.
This is an eco, I've got to learn how to swap this mode.
Got it? Oh, you're an eco, are you?
Yeah, I think you have to just... Oh, custom, sport, try that one. Hey!
Is that a bit better?
You've got to, when you try that, just try it in eco mode first, and then stick it in sport. It's so much different.
Jesus! Oh dear God, that is so quick!
Seat's comfy on this.
Mate, that's mental.
It's that's the weirdest bit. Now, you know, you're pulling up and there's nothing.
Yeah, that's crazy.
What? Electric cowboy. So you've got the bigger battery on your one. Look, you've got the 14.4 gigawatt, and I've got the 7.2. So I've only got the half size one. So yours should be heavier than mine.
It is very heavy on the front.
So yours has got L plates on, so you could ride that on a CVT.
No way. That is crazy. you put that in sport mode, and where'd you go? You're very ginger on throttle at first, aren't you?
Yes, definitely. Until you get used to it, you got to be, aren't you? See that then?
Yeah.
There's a lot of torque. Clean these tyres a bit before I nail it. Wow, that's unbelievable. You said you can wheel it. I don't know how you'd wheel it.
I can't get over that. I was quite impressed. I think as I come off the smaller stuff, you put that sport mode on, that is something else.
Be interesting to see what that performs like next to this one. Yeah, you're just not a nuisance on these at all, are you? Just don't make any sound. Straight up to 60, like, in a second almost. In fact, that's a good idea. Let's see how long it takes. Oh, in fact, there's nothing behind us, Gaz. Get near me.
Ready.
Slow right down. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Actually, this one did nearly wheelie then.
I think that one did me a little bit.
Let's do it again. Down to 10 mile an hour if we can. There's nothing behind us, we're all right.
20, 17,
ready.
16, 15.
Ready?
2, 1, go.
It's like that, guys, you know, so put it into perspective, you can ride that bike of yours on a CBT. I'm not sure about this one that I'm on, but on a CBT.
No, this one's the last one you can.
Yeah, and you've got that kind of acceleration. You'll be able to spank anything. Up to about, 40 mile an hour, you could spank anything, I bet.
Yeah, it's crazy. There's a right turn here.
Yes, go for it. Oops, he's lost his, losing his...
A bit of rubbish.
We're on a bit of a dodgy corner here, try and get across as soon as you can. If someone comes flying by, they will scoop us up. If we get some of these off him, for a loners, we have definitely got to do a chippy run.
Right, Redgrave, isn't it?
Redgrave, yeah, that's it. Not a bad loop, that, actually.
Do you want to pull over?
Can do. What, swap you mean?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Is that a lay-by up front?
No, it's sand.
Oh. That is definitely the weirdest bit when you pull up. So when you're riding, obviously it's quiet, but you have the wind noise and the tyre, that you can hear the tyres on the tarmac noise. Obviously, it's no noise whatsoever, but you can still hear it. But when you pull up and you don't have the wind noise or the tyre noise, it's quite bizarre, actually. Quite bizarre. This is nice. I like the styling on this.
Yeah. Okay. Shall we go?
Yeah. I like the positioning of this one. This feels nice to ride, doesn't
it?
It's nice. And this is a CBT bike, Gaz.
I know.
This is a CBT bike.
You'd stuff out, wouldn't you? From that.
This is amazing for a CVT bike. Woo-hoo. And it's got far more, much more power than you'd ever, ever, ever need as a CVT rider. Wow! This is what I'm most impressed about so far, I think.
Yeah.
Because it's still in the CVT bracket, I mean.
Stones, watch these.
Yep, got them. This feels very planted, very solid, very quick.
Can you feel the weight on the front end though?
Yeah. Like, yeah, it doesn't feel like this would lift at all.
No.
Very, very good, this is. This acceleration would smash our VFRs, no problem.
Yep.
No problem at all.
Yep, no problem at all. Love that. That's been brilliant. That's mega. Mega, mega. We're getting a bit cocky. I love this. We were crawling out on moped. Who could have gone flat out?
All right, then. We're going on the SRF now. The big one. I've got to show you this as well. I think some of you may know or be familiar with the Teslas. Model P? Which is the big one, the most expensive one. The fast, ridiculously fast one. Well, it's got a mode on it called Ludicrous. Ludicrous mode, that's just stupidly quick. And it actually gives you a warning on it. Are you sure? Yes, take me to the stars or something. No, take me to my mummy.
Take me to my mummy.
It does, that's what it says. That's what it says. Anyway, this has got the similar, this is like the motorbike version of it. And this has got, as you can see, beast mode. Oh, yes. Are we ready to roll, guys?
Yeah, man. I'm a bit short-footed on this.
Are you?
Yeah.
That's the heavy one, remember?
I can't tell. Pull front brake to enable bike. Go. Okay.
You ready, Gazza? So these are the big ones. This is almost 20 grand, I believe. And that one that Gaz is on is 20.
Very
that's
heavy.
Like that's like a real top end Tourer version, electric Tourer. Well, you got a number plate on that. Mate, you might have to come back with that. It's got no number plate on it.
No number plate on it.
No. Do you want to just bring it back up just to make sure it might not be ready yet?
Well, he said go on it, didn't he? So
I'm not sure if he said go or hang on. We'll just take it back up and show him there's no number plate on. See what he says.
Is there a bracket for it?
Pardon?
Is there a number plate bracket?
There's a bracket, yeah. Just no number plate on it. I'll just show it him. Headlight looks lovely on that. So just while Gaz is doing that, I'll give you a little... See? Beast mode, I'm going to turn it off. So at the moment, look, I can just rev it and it'll go. See? So I'm going to switch it off. And then there's nothing. Right. Put it on the stand a minute. Well, that's something I've realised about these. How would you leave them in first to stop it rolling off the thingy? You can't, can you? That could be an issue. Look at that, pretty cool, isn't it? Looks a bit of a beast. And by all accounts, it is one. This is like the same performance as a full-on sports bike. So beast mode is full-on, full power, full torque. Full regen, so engine braking. And this is where you fill it up. Look, kids, look. I'm going to give you a bit of a crotch shot. There we go. That's where you fill her up. Cool. It's one big old motor, that is, isn't it? Look at that.
This has got reverse. Yeah, I clicked it in by accident, went to pull off and it's like, whoa! I don't know how I did it either, and then there's also like a slow manoeuvring thing. See if I can get it to do it. Ah, look, okay, so it's in R now. And I went like this, went to pull off. that don't feel right. Yeah, so then you hold it and it goes into reverse, and then you could, you're also like a slow movement setting as well.
Yeah, that's good for me. Yeah, because it's such a heavy lump then. Steady does it. This feels, yeah, nice and solid. It's an expensive machine though. As is that one that Gaz is on. Oh yeah, that's quick. Oh my God, that's quick. Oh my Jesus, God. That is quick. Yeah, engine braking on this one's fantastic. It's like you say, you don't really need your brakes.
Wow.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah, that's got some wear. Oosh in it. That has got some proper go in it.
That is so unbelievably quick.
Oh,
shit, Nora, that's quick.
Wow, that's not the best road to do it on. It's very bumpy.
It looked like you were going to take off then.
I felt like it.
I can't believe how quick that propels you. I really can't believe how quick that propels you. It's like you were saying, like any overtakes and stuff, you're in prime position straight away, aren't you?
Yeah.
Almost brings you to a stop, the engine braking does. But it's regenerating the battery when it's doing that, so it's all good. Putting power back into the battery. Can you feel the weight of that while you're moving?
No. Do you know when you're going, it's just like normal?
Yeah.
Certainly feels solid, like a...
What does it say about your range and stuff on that? Your fuel range, you know?
100 and... that's a trip. 42 mile... 42
mile?
I've
got 70 mile left. I wonder if anyone's actually been touring on one of these, you know, just to... As a journalistic thing, to test it and, you know, put it through its paces every day, day in, day out, you know. Go as far as it can, then sit and charge it while you have a coffee, and then same again, you know. Keep having like a pulsing brake light off you. Are you?
No,
hang on a minute. Is that? Yes, you're regenerating. It pulses your brake light. Nail it and then let go. Yeah. So when it's regenerating, it's pulsing your brake light. Because obviously that's showing the people behind that your engine braking's slowing you right down. That's good. I like that.
Yeah, like you say, you hardly need your brake.
No. Yeah, it's got Bluetooth and everything when you look on the dash. It was saying you can connect your phone to it and you can control your bike through the phone exactly how you want the bike to behave.
It's a cool feature though, that is.
Yeah.
This has certainly got more of the... There's a noise to it.
Yeah, near yours in front. Is that the one with the chain?
Yes.
It is. Yeah, he said that, didn't he?
It's
got a very distinct noise.
Ready? Three, two, one, go. Got edge of me on that one.
You what?
You've got the edge of me slightly, very slightly.
They are so quick. I think it is that one of yours that will charge from flat to full in 20 minutes.
Yes, it is. Should we swap over?
Yeah, can do, mate, yeah.
Because I don't know what the circuit's like we're doing. Just going to pull in here. Some quiet down there, so we can pull in here.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there's a left turn here, so we can... Well, that's not a great spot. And we're off. Yeah, this one's loads quieter.
Oh, I don't know if I could cope with that sound.
We've got to be anchoring left. This has got to be that road that brings you into that village where we turn right.
Oh no. Yeah, I don't like that.
Oh, I see what you mean about the flashing.
I don't like that sound at all. It's quite loud actually, that is. That's almost like a bloody police car. Yeah. That would be a deal breaker for me on this one, that sound, being chained. Oh man. 40 mile an hour, it's horrible noise. Then it just sounds like warp speed after that, doesn't it?
Why does it sound like warp speed?
That sound is horrible. 40 mile an hour below is horrible, sound wise. Oh yeah. Oh god, that sounds horrible.
You really don't like it, do you?
No, it's horrible. 40 mile an hour when you're on engine braking is unbelievably noisy. It's like whining at you all the time. That's got to be coming across on video as loud as it actually is.
Like you say, you can hear it. You can hear you.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you. I can't hear this one, I can hear you.
No, because that one don't make a noise. Yeah, when you're on engine braking, it's like it sounds like a police car coming through village.
I won't mind going back on to that CBT one just to see the difference in.
Yeah.
Holy.
Now you're used to that one, you mean?
Yeah. Holy crap, this. Because we were so surprised by the power of it.
Yeah.
But again, it's another step up, which one believes there.
I don't know how anyone would like this, making that noise. And this is the only one in the range that's chain-driven, isn't it?
Yeah. That's got to be it with this car.
Energica.
You can't get past how quick these are. I think it's because they're so quiet as well, you just can't expect it. Something with no noise is so fast.
Yeah.
I know that's very cliche, it's like, look at good one, guys, that's a bit thick really, because it's an electric bike, but having never ridden one is such a strange feeling to get used to. If I'm honest, if this is the way the future's going, I could definitely see me having one.
It's definitely going this way. We'll all be having them. It'll be the norm.
Yeah. Don't worry, there's nothing better than the sound of an engine.
We'll all have our own prehistoric, big, loud engined machines as well as, but
it's the
everyone will have electric.
Age,
everyone.
It's the starter cage. Still good fun. Still lots of fun.
Wicked fun.
What's the point of two wheels? We love them because it makes a smile. It's that smile on your face. And this certainly puts a smile on your face.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of this one.
No? You just can't get past that noise, can you?
I can't get past the noise at all, no.
But the power...
That one that you're on, definitely. That's mega.
The power and the engine brake on it is fantastic, though. But that it's just that noise that gets to you.
It's actually hurting my ears, it's that loud.
So if you were going electric, you'd want it to be quiet? Quiet?
Quiet, like the one you're on, yeah. Don't make sound, does it? It's not that... It's just that whining that's horrible on this one, and that's just the chain, isn't it?
Got to be.
How did you do the reverse on this, Gaz?
So press and hold on the...
The red one?
Yeah.
There we go.
There you go.
It says on it, doesn't it? Look behind. I detest that sound.
What the actual...
It sounds like from 40 mile an hour coming on engine braking.
Yeah.
It's almost loud in your tabs.
Yeah.
And I think that would ruin it for me, that.
Yeah.
But that, absolutely beautiful, yeah.
What do you reckon? They're both for both, yeah.
Oh yeah, performance. You can't.
The engine brake on that.
Yeah. That's what you want to be careful with. So basically, ignition like that. So this has got to be on around your hand.
Yep.
Ignition like that, and then you're ready to go.
Okay.
Rear brake, easy peasy.
Yeah.
It's deceptively torquey. It's
really okay. Happy, okay. Really. And with regards to that field, then.
I'm going to show you.
Okay. Cool.
There you go. So this is.
This is a stander upper, isn't it?
That is. You can try and sit down. It'll be a bit uncomfortable. But I mean, I'd take both Surons to begin with because they're both the easiest to ride
okay.
around there.
Is that this one?
Yeah. That one. Yeah.
Do that.
This one is I've disconnected the brake and the throttle, so that one they come standard setup. When you press the brake, it cuts the throttle. It's really annoying when you're riding off road.
Right.
So I've disconnected it on this one, but that one it hasn't. So you'll find you've just got to ride slightly differently.
Okay. We're gonna get dirty. It's a great idea. The great idea we've had this is Gaz. Oh. We're gonna get filthy. Oh dear. We're gonna get filthy. Oh, you can't even stand it up. Go on then, pal. There's no engine braking, hardly, is there, remember? Don't you, Nalix, you're gonna cake me in shit. It's very, very slippy. Oh man, it's filthy. We're going around like little girls here, aren't we? Don't go in there.
You got a bit of air then? I'm sure you did.
I did.
I think I'm going so fast, I'm really not. There'll be people watching this going, what a pussy.
No, yeah.
Go on. Way! Oh, it's all off the inside of my visor. Shit.
Inside?
Yeah, it's got inside my glasses. Oh no, it's on that side, so.
Oh, jumped over that then. Oh, wait. Oh! Need to try and figure out a route through that makes it easiest. Oh! That is really hard there.
Yeah, it is. It's not nice. It's getting quite chopped up.
Yeah. It's just when your front digs in that it's bad.
Yeah.
Whoa, that were a good
one. I bet I got like 10 mil football.
This video is going to be nothing apart from me and you going. We're getting a bit better.
Heavy breathing.
Yeah, that's all it is. This is going to be uncomfortable for a lot of you to watch. Yeah, it's not going to get anything close up though, is it?
Well, it
wants to be somewhere
to
like there.
No, but it's quite close to that that steep one there.
See, yeah.
Have a look now, have a look, see what you think. I just cut that corner because that's horrible.
Yeah.
This
straight,
one's the worst.
Straight across there. It is, yeah. The track looks, they're good, you know, from up above.
Yeah?
Yeah. I think we've made it look like more of a track, though, since we've been going round. please tell me you got that. Oh, shit.
The boys are laughing now.
You are?
That was proper slow.
It was what?
You were like going, like you could see you going.
Slow motion.
Yeah, you're indicating.
Alright, what's off on all the thingies. I might take it back because it's all twisted now. Oh man, that is so much fun. Looks like that's twisted a bit. Yes, I am. Yeah. Just giggling like little girls.
I can imagine it's quite sticky on top.
There's only one bit. Yeah. There's like, you know, the S.
Yeah.
That's the only bit that's really hard. Yeah.
I think that's quite a heavy bit of land. That bit there, you talking about, isn't it?
Just the bit before that bit.
Before,
yeah.
Yeah.
Can I take the offset then?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, cool, man. This one could be completely different. There's nowhere to sit on this one, eh?
We'll get you a log course to go over. Show us what you can.
A log course, yeah. Like kickstart.
It's a little gas, isn't it?
I want yeah.
Comfy?
Absolutely not. Right. Everything's at. This one's going to be quite difficult, I think. I might turn power up. Look how low the seat is.
Is it a seat though? I don't think it's a seat.
Oh shit. I've pulled my little. Pulled my little.
Switch.
Yeah. See what that does. Oh shit!
Is it a big difference?
Massive!
Massive! I'm gonna sleep tonight.
Nearly. Should we give it a rest a bit, have a break?
Yeah, can do. Let's go over it.
Come on.